Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Drama set a clip in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama set. I said I'll be the first to set it, homie. You can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man. Cause I'm a drama set. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the drama center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma catching up. Cause I'm a drama set.
I'm Rikers Island Pokemon. I got CEOs bringing me filet mignon. But now a nigga home looking frail in the drop with a bitch shotgun that's in hell in the cock. I got rocks on my neck the size of bottle tops. I got Glocks in the lecture, we ride behind cops. Broke days, we used to put water in our cereal. Now we cross the border since to shoot another video. It's Tony Montana on full body armor. Son of niggas like Alfredo in the Godfather. Two shot revolver, that Dillinger shit. In the AR-15, been in your six. We taking trips to Morocco just to tan and smoke weed in restaurants in Amsterdam. I was worth 100 grams, now I'm worth a cool million. I put money on your hairline, your dime, and your jewelry.
Yeah, drama set a clip in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama set. I'll be the first to set it, homie. You can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man. Cause I'm a drama set. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma catching up, cause I'm a drama set.
Since Yale is home, room, them ARs is drawn. Always guerrilla unit, fuck affiliation. We are one, it is senseless for you to prevent this. The 40 cal put you up under some photosynthesis. At any given instant, another incident. You just got a glimpse of Obi and Ye's temperament. And we holding them K's, that's why homie won't age. Isn't it that Tony's enraged, they throw him in cages. But now my niggas loose, our crews is bulletproof. All brought to you from whom's pupils, baby blues is short fuses. Put your portrait on the news, nigga, them screws is loose when you're fucking with them shady dudes.
I'm a drama, said I grip in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama, said I said I'll be the first to say it. Homie, you can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma killing.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Liar, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design that's written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50%.